Today in our 2014 Jeep Grand Cherokee, we're going to be taking a look at CIPA's universal towing mirrors, part number 7070. These also come in a quantity of two, with part number 7070-2. What I like about this mirror is how simple it is. It hooks up really quickly with the elastic straps, and it provides the adjustment you need so you can see that trailer and get that extra vision. Now, as you can see here, I'm next to the trailer and I can be seen perfectly in our factory mirror. But as I take a step towards the outside, I'm no longer visible in the factory mirror, but I can still be seen in our universal towing mirror. This is especially useful when merging and changing lanes on the highway and during parking maneuvers where you need to see that extra edge near your trailer. The mirror can pivot and rotate so you can get just that right angle for whatever you're hauling. And while it's installed, you'll still have adjustment of your factory mirror. And your breakaway mirrors are still going to be functional, so you don't have to worry about it contacting the body. The elastic rubber straps on the back will hold the mirror secure, and they won't cause any scratches or abrasions to the backside. To install your mirror, simply slide the hooks over the top and bottom edge of the outer shell. Once you've got those lined up, just take your straps and pull them up over the top. If necessary, you can adjust the strap by pushing it in or out to make it longer or shorter. And now if you purchased a pair of these, go ahead and repeat that same process on the other side. And that completes our look at CIPA's universal towing mirrors on our 2014 Jeep Grand Cherokee.
Thanks for watching. Click the link in our description below to shop, learn more, or visit us at etrailer.com. And leave us a comment if you have any questions.